Well, coming up next, we've got some great excerpts from Footloose, the musical being produced by the Detroit Lakes Choral Department at the high school. And Footloose will be showing at the George Simpson Middle School Auditorium in Detroit Lakes on November 2nd and 3rd, 8th and 10th at 7:30 p.m. And also November 4th, there's a matinee at 3 p.m. Tickets are available at Central Market in Detroit Lakes, as well as they're available at the door. It is reserved seating at the George Simpson Auditorium at the Detroit Lakes Middle School.
But if both women were alive today, what song would he hear America sing? I turn on the television, and all I hear is the music of easy sexuality and relaxed morals. I hear rock and roll and the endless chant of pornography. And I think, why does our Lord allow this? We know he has the power to turn all those books and records and videos into one big fiery cinder like that. But he doesn't. And why? Because our God is testing us to see whether we'll choose his path. And that is why every day we must ask ourselves, have I done the right thing?
Have I done the right thing? Picking up my life, packing up the past.
Welcome to our parish. Two new souls just arrived from Chicago. Ethel McCormick and her son, Ron, is it?
Ren.
Huh? Speak up. Let the Lord hear your voice.
Ren. Ren McCormick.
Look, is that short for something?
No. Nope.
In this morning's convocation.
It's such a turnout to watch you to God fly in the face of authority. be my guest. There were these four kids we all grew up with, and they were driving back one night from a big dance over in Vail County. Now, maybe it was the rain that night. Maybe they were getting a little wild. But somehow, they lost control of the car. It skidded across the bridge, crashed through the railing, and fell 35 feet into the Botoni River.
Whoa. Did Amber survive? Oh, God.
Yeah. And when the sheriff's office published the autopsy report, they said they found traces of alcohol and marijuana in her blood. Well, everybody in town didn't know.
And that's when Reverend Moore got so righteous. He started blaming anything and everything. Liquor, drugs, rock and roll.
And dancing.
You got it.
He convinced the town council that it was all a sin, and just like that, they passed this law.
Reverend Moore has that kind of power?
Reverend Moore?
He is the power.
He's the law.
I thought living in a small town was going to be awesome. Like one big happy family.
Let me tell you about that family.
If only I could find a guy who'd make the first move. If only I could find a guy who, when he went to kiss me goodnight, he'd take the toothpick out of his mouth.
If only I could find a guy.
Where have all the good men gone? And where are all the gods?
Yeah!
Where's the streetwise Hercules to fight?
Once again, tickets for Footloose are available at Central Market and at the door. Performance dates are November 2nd and 3rd, 8th and 10th at 7:30 p.m. and November 4th at 3 p.m. in the afternoon. Thank you for watching the Detroit Lakes Community Calendar. If you would like your event on TV3, please contact me. My name is Dawn, here at the Washington Square Mall, 847-1679. Make it a great week.